twist in the investigation into a dog's death in Methuen. Police say turns out the German Shepherd investigators believed had been shot was actually mauled to death by one or more dogs. The investigation began last week when the homeowner called police thinking her dog had been shot. According to police, it's not unusual for a mauling to be mistaken for a gunshot wound. Investigators say the case is now closed.